I like seeing changes over time.
Mallory's job as a massage therapist gives her the opportunity to see changes in the body every day.
Say you come to me with a shoulder injury or something, I like to be able to see you heal from that and get full range of motion back.
But Mallory more recently saw a very different change play out.
I've been a massage therapist for 13 years, but I just recently in the last month moved out all on my own into this wonderful new space.
She now joins the team of small businesses thriving in Rhinelander.
Well, this is a business that's giving back to our community. It's also a small business owner that's looking to expand, and it's also providing a great service to our community with, you know, physical and mental health in some ways.
Hannah says this opening is good news for Rhinelander.
Anytime a small business could open up, that helps. I mean, that's jobs in Rhinelander, that's helping people in Rhinelander feel better. Rhinelander is also a big vacation area where people are coming to Rhinelander to relax and enjoy the outdoors and enjoy, you know, having a good time. And this is just another way we could do that in city limits.
A task that Mallory is taking very seriously.
I think it's really important to provide people an alternate form of healing and relaxation. I mean, we're in the Northwoods. It's beautiful up here, and people come up here just to kind of escape a lot of the time, and I can provide a service that accommodates to that.
Mallory is just one of many small business owners in the area whose work contributes to the prosperity of the town.
It feels empowering to know that I can make a difference and to show others that it's possible.
In Rhinelander, Lily Zoller, Newswatch 12.